Football, we play to win!
What it do, diggers? What it do? Welcome to another episode of Grave Digger Football TV. And me, I'm King Digger. And today, listen, man, we're in the SYFL semifinals at Crenshaw High School. Finna get it in at the 10U level. We got the Diamond Valley Steelers and the Cali Cowboys. Yo, man, you know it's a football hotbed world, and you definitely trapped in the digger zone. And as always, stay tuned in and stay turned up. And ain't nothing like the Grave Digger Kingdom. Woo! What it do? Welcome to another episode of Grave Digger Football TV. And me, right now, listen, man, we got the defensive coordinator for the 10U Cowboys, Coach Clark. What's happening, Coach?
How you doing today?
Oh, man, you know I'm a king, so I'm feeling quite fine. How about yourself?
Oh, I'm feeling good. I've been looking forward to today for about 9 weeks.
Is that right?
Absolutely.
Now, is there any particular reason why you've been waiting for this game today?
Yes. Well, let's see. Game one, I was on the sideline. Game two, and ever since, I've been the defensive coordinator for
indeed.
The team.
Indeed.
And I got my boys playing at the top level right now. And I'm excited. I'm excited for them. I'm excited to get out here and get these kids in the playoffs. I mean, you know, these kids don't always have a lot to look forward to. And a game like today is a huge thing for them. So I'm really excited.
Now, you know, the offensive coordinator for this team is Coach Snoop the Great.
Absolutely. Well, that's the second reason I've been looking forward to this game, because I want to see what my D can do against his offense.
Wow. Coach Snoop.
Oh, yeah.
So do you think you can get some?
Oh, absolutely.
There it is. So, listen, a special message to Coach Snoop. What do you got to say to Snoop?
I'm coming for you, big man. I know this is your league and all, but it's my time. It's my kids' time. It's our time. It's Cowboy time. So, we're going to get it.
Man, there it is, man. Keeping it 100. Right now, you definitely trapped in the digger zone. So, stay tuned in and stay turned up.
Grave Digger Football.
Man, right now, one game away from that thing, I got Coach Snoop the Great. I know you're not overlooking nothing, man, but it's good to see you focus.
I mean, I'm in a great mode, great atmosphere today. Crenshaw High is a great place for football on a Sunday afternoon. I just came out here just to basically just show and prove that my team is ready to take that next step, which is, you know, get to the Super Bowl and complete the deal. We was here last year, you know, undefeated season, and we lost it all. So now we got a lot to come back for and look forward to. So we look forward to the challenge. Compton Vikings are already there, so we got to do our side of the deal to make sure that we can meet them there next week and do what we do.
So what can I expect to see today?
Oh, man, we didn't condense it now. We didn't broke it down to who needs what and what gets who. So we just breaking it down to the main factors, to the people that really need to touch the ball. A lot of times during the season, you try to figure out who your guys are, who's the one. We found out who our guys are. We know who deserves the ball. We know who do what well. And we're going to get them the ball to make sure that they can get us to the promised land.
There it is, man, right here, right now. Listen, Coach Snoop the Great on Coach's Mode, and you are definitely trapped in the digger zone. So stay tuned in and stay turned up. Only on Grave Digger Football TV. Woo! Ooh-wee. Man, is your stomach hurting right now?
Yeah, my pride's a little damaged too.
The good news is, well.
Yeah, what is the good news? You know, at the end of the day, it's getting these kids to believe in themselves and each other and not fight in the backfield when things don't go right, not get frustrated and go, okay, next play, I'm going to get it. Okay, next play, I'm going to get it. Instead, they implode. They start getting down on themselves, beating themselves up. Oh, I'm tired. I'm exhausted. Then they're fighting with each other and they forget to play ball. And that's it. At the end of the day, you know, you can lead them to water, but you can't make them drink. And if we could just get that through to each one of them, to believe in themselves and just to fight every single down, they'd be a different team. They'd be the team that has gotten themselves here. But these other kids are a little bit bigger than them, and they allow that intimidation factor. Doesn't mean the kids are tougher, just means that they're bigger, you know? And I got to get these kids to believe in themselves that they got this, yeah? So I tried at the very end to start with a block kick. Let's move forward from there. And the series after that, they actually stopped them more than they had been. So baby steps at this point for them actually turning the tide and doing something positive instead of being frustrated again for two quarters.
Listen, man, say no more. You're definitely trapped in the digger zone. So stay tuned in and stay turned up only on Grave Digger Football TV. Here we go, man. Listen, man, it's the closeout. Coach Snoop the Great. 2013 SYFL Championship. Congratulations. I think you will be there.
For sure. For Sugar Devil. Once again, this is what we do. Like K-Mac said, we live in the Super Bowl. This is our zone. We tell our kids every year that we want them to get to the Super Bowl and we want them to win it. It's a goal. It's an accomplishment to play in this game that we're going to play in next week. So we give them aspirations to be great. Mm-hmm. And a lot of times when they play in this game and you look at them 5 years from now, you see them on Friday Night Lights doing their thing, it starts right here on the Little League level.
Well, I tell you what, you definitely haven't formidable opponent next week, Coach C, Coach He-Man.
Yeah.
Y'all got a rivalry going
down. We really got a rivalry going on because last year we split it. You know, we hit them in the regular season, they hit us in the Super Bowl. This year they hit us in the regular season and we're waiting to see what the bowl gonna be. But it is a true rivalry. It's great football, it's great, good coaching, good offense, good defense. It's just gonna boil down to who makes the most mistakes and who's more prepared to take on the championship.
Now I might be jumping the gun a little bit, man, but I gotta ask you this. What will be the final score next week at the 10U level?
I'm going with, I think we're going to get 18. We're going to get 18. I don't think K-Mac going to give up nothing. 18 donuts. You heard it here. Donuts.
Listen, man, I got Planet 10U. He with Coach Snoop, the DV Steelers. What it do, young man?
I'm doing good.
So tell everybody, what position do you play for the DV Steelers?
I play a lineman, and I also play D lineman for the defense.
Well, to me, you look like a fullback. So Coach Snoop never gives you the pill and lets you get in like Refrigerator Perry? We don't never get that kind of action?
No.
I never gave you the ball.
No. You will at practice.
Yeah, okay, because you can't get it in the game. I'll give it to you.
Well, there it is, man. Listen, so what grade are you in right now?
Right now, I'm in fifth, going to sixth.
Fifth grade?
Yeah. It's the planet right here. Bok, planet rock. That's enough. Get on out here. Go get you something to eat.
We official, man. We done put the trucker hat on. Planet number 98.
Yeah.
Once again, man, I'm with probably the second greatest coach ever to coach in the SYFL.
Wow, that's great.
The first is King Digger, indeed. You're definitely trapped in the digger zone. I'm with Coach Snoop the Great, man. And as always, ain't nothing like the Grave Digger Kingdom. Woo! I hear talk on the street. What it do? Once again, I'm with the founder of the Snoop U Football League, Coach Snoop the Great. What it do, folks?
Yes, sir. Kiss her, one to remember. Quiver, shiver, gold, no silver. Fly me, why me, cry me a river. ESPN, no.